Welcome everyone, it's Vivitra Dracomar. It is time for more Raid Shadow Legends. I still have to do more of the Ice Golem. Let's do something high damage. Let's try this team comp. Let's try this. Let us try this. Oh, that's brilliant. That is brilliant. She's not affected by the Ice Golem at all. Oh. And her passive. Oh! Oh! That's sick! That's actually sick! She's actually sick for this boss. Dark Elhane. The Revenge of the Dark Elhane. That's what this is, the Revenge of the Dark Elhane. Watch this. Look how much she destroys Freeze Champions. Oh! This is sick! Look how immune she is from the Freeze. See, and she counterattacks from that. Oh! That's insane! That's insane! Oh, that's nuts! That makes this boss fun again! I've been constantly frozen! Yes! Yes! Oh yes, look at that! Look at that, she doesn't get frozen at all. She instantly counterattacks with the thing. You instantly counterattack with the... Oh! Oh! The clutch. Look at that. It's insane. He's insanely good versus Freeze. Insanely good! What? She's insanely good versus Freeze. That's all I really need. I got what I came for. Dark Elhane got the job done. When no one else would. That. Damn. Dark Elhane is nuts. Like really nuts. For Freeze against Freeze. So good versus Freeze. So good versus Freeze. Let's try this mix. Oh, the Dark Elhane is crazy good. You want to play that game, do ya? I've got news for you. I'm about to mess you up. Somehow he looks really cool in the fire. I don't know why. Look at that dagger. Bingo! You got bingoed. Still, that Dark Elhane. She's something. She's really something. She does not care about Ice Golem. Oh no. She gives zero cares about Ice Golem. That did all I wanted to do with Ice Golem.